Hey everyone, welcome back to Flash Review Friday. Today's review will be on the Mario Badescu Facial Spray. This spray retails for $7. I picked mine up at Ulta. That is for a 4-ounce bottle. If you happen to go to the Mario Badescu website, they do offer an 8-ounce bottle, and that one retails for $12. This spray is formulated with aloe vera. It also contains herbal extracts and rose water. This spray can be used to set your makeup, and it also can be used to spray in your hair if it is dry. It's also said to rejuvenate the skin and also soothe dehydrated skin. You can use the spray with your moisturizer by spraying your face first and then applying your moisturizer on top. On the website it says that you can spray this directly into your facial moisturizer and then apply it like that. I picked up the spray as an alternative to the Fix Plus. I love the Fix Plus, but that can get rather expensive and I do go through it really, really quickly. So I wanted something that would kind of take the place of that. So I've been using it to set my makeup and also to spray on after I applied my powder product so my face doesn't look so flat and dry. Now, one of the things I found when using the spray either on bare skin or when I'm trying to set my makeup is that it does make my skin look shiny. It's especially noticeable on my forehead and chin. It'll just be like a sheen or just like a film of shine. I don't really know how to explain it. Another thing I noticed with this spray is when I do spray my face, a lot of it falls down onto my neck and chest. And then afterwards, I'll have like a sticky kind of film on that area. I can't really tell you how well it works at setting the makeup because I always have to go back over and either blot my face or apply a little bit more powder to get rid of those shiny areas. One thing to keep in mind about this spray is it is rose water. I'm not personally a fan of rose scented things. I don't like the smell of roses. I don't like the scent of floral perfumes. That's not really my thing. And I didn't realize that this was going to be so strong. To me, it's a little bit much. I do find this spray helps me at night when I do apply it with my moisturizer. Like I said, I spray my face and then I apply my moisturizer on top and it really just helps everything to sink in. However, I don't like using it as a makeup setting spray and I don't like using it to refresh my makeup throughout the day because it does make my face look shiny. Overall, I think the spray is okay. I just don't like using it with my makeup products. I don't want to discourage anyone from trying it because it is a good value. $7, you get 4 ounces of product. And what works for me might not work for you and vice versa. So I say go ahead and give it a try. So that's going to do it for this episode of Flash Review Friday. Thank you all so much for tuning in and I'll see you soon. Bye!